for the sort of Twitter stuff that happened earlier this month with
it's weird all that that people feel that strongly about things that aren't, you know, that important, i.e. famous people. We're doing okay, thanks. Yeah, it's a bit weird, you know, and that sort of stuff seems to go on all the time. It's just when it's brought to your attention, it's a little bit it's a bit of a shock, but you know, we go on.
Do you interact much on Twitter yourself?
No, not at all. No, I wouldn't. Yeah, I mean, I got in there early with you know, not doing Twitter. I never got on it. I never got on Facebook. I'm not against it. It would end my career in about 5 minutes flat if I were to get on there and tell people anything that I really thought. Yeah. I mean, I try not to let it influence the work I do, but. But it does. It's since the days of the office, it's influenced where I go and what time I go and how I get out. And, you know, I kind of learned that pretty early on when I went out to a club when the office was on, and it was like, oh, yeah, this is not going to be the same again now, you know. And that was a long time ago. And obviously with the sort of twin thing of Sherlock and The Hobbit, that's increased.
You know, their fans are very obsessive.
They are. I mean, they're very enthusiastic. That's the word, yeah. Definitely. It influences where you go. Yeah, it does impact on your life. I try not to let it impact on my work. But that's the reason that I don't do Twitter or anything like that, because I think it's a strange old world, you know. It can be a joyous world. And I'm not, as I say, I'm not against it. I just see no... I would give nothing to that except a very premature end to my career if I got involved with that, you know. It would be over, you know.